Boxing action Friday night. Gilberto Ramirez taking on Derek Edwards. Fourth round. Boy, some punches were thrown in this one. Each other at the same time. Ramirez landing a few big ones and then taking it to Edwards up against the ropes. Left and right combinations. And taking on the look. Both fighters connect with left hooks. Eighth round then. Ramirez again with the combinations. Edwards against the ropes once more. Protect himself. But Ramirez comes away with the victory by unanimous decision.